Good afternoon, Matt Kimmel. Mark Gotch, historicalaerospacenews.com. You're preparing to fly the Melbourne air show this weekend in Florida. Can you tell me, I wanted to know this, when was the last time you had a female pilot with your team?
Wow, that's a great question. First, we're super excited to be here at the Melbourne Air and Space Show this weekend. It's going to be an awesome show. 65th year for us, kicking off the show season. The last female pilot we had was Blaze. She was our number three. I think it was about 4 years ago when she left the team. We have diversity in all ranks on the team here. We might have some female pilots coming soon. I don't know. I don't make those decisions. But look forward soon, potentially. But either way, we're happy to bring a diverse group of people and great Air Force airmen out here to Melbourne to showcase the team.
Thanks very much, Matt. You fly a great show and a safe show, and you show us the best of the United States of America's Air Force, the Thunderbirds. Thank you very much, sir.
Thanks, Mark.